Hello, explorers, and welcome back to the Kritter Korner. I'm Hannah, your safari guide, and today on Animals 101, we're diving into the fascinating world of decomposers. These incredible creatures play a vital role in nature, but don't always get the spotlight they deserve. So, let's uncover what decomposers are, how they work, and why they're so important for our environment. Let's dig in! Decomposers are organisms that break down dead plant, animal, and other organic matter into simpler substances. They're like nature's own recycling team. Without decomposers, dead plants and animals would pile up, and nutrients wouldn't be able to return back to the soil to help new life grow. There are three main types of decomposers: fungi, bacteria, and certain insects. Each of these play a unique role in the decomposition process. How do decomposers work? Let's start with the fungi. Fungi are amazing decomposers that break down dead organic material with special enzymes. When you see a mushroom growing on a log, that's a fungi in action. Next up, bacteria. These tiny microscopic organisms are everywhere. They break down organic matter into nutrients that can be used by plants. Bacteria are so small that you can't see them without a microscope, but they're incredibly important for keeping the soil healthy. Lastly, we have certain insects, like beetles and worms. Beetles feed on dead plants and animals, and worms, especially earthworms, help turn organic matter into rich soil as they move through it. Why are decomposers important? Decomposers are crucial for a healthy ecosystem. They help recycle nutrients, making them available for plants to use. This process is essential for the growth of new plants, which provide food and habitat for wildlife. Without decomposers, our world would be very different. Dead matter would pile up and nutrients would be locked away, making it harder for new life to flourish. By breaking down dead material, decomposers keep the cycle of life moving forward. How can we help decomposers? There are simple ways you can help support decomposers in your own backyard. For example, you can compost your food scraps and yard waste. Composting provides a habitat for decomposers and creates nutrient-rich soil that helps plants grow. Try avoid using harmful chemicals in your garden. Pesticides and fertilizers can disrupt the delicate balance of decomposers in the soil. Start a worm farm. Worm farms are great ways to have decomposers right in your own backyard. And remember, every small action counts in supporting our ecosystem. That's it for today's episode of Animals 101. We've learned about the amazing role of decomposers and how they keep our world running smoothly. There's some new exciting news here in the Kritter Korner, adventurers. We have an all-new website. Don't forget to check it out to learn more about your favorite animals. Thanks for visiting us here in the Kritter Korner. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let us know in the comments what you'd like to learn about next. We'll see you next time.